The Comelec will no longer push for a 5-day liquor ban. This after the Supreme Court issued a temporary restraining order on the Comelec resolution that extended the liquor ban for 3 days. The extended liquor ban was supposed to start today, but restaurant and bar owners opposed the resolution, saying it would result in huge losses for their business. The poll body will revert to the 2-day liquor ban, which begins on Sunday.
Eh, kung sasabihin ng Korte Suprema, ay yun lang dalawang araw.
Mm-hmm.
Eh, okay lang mo sa amin. I was going to suggest to the NBAC sa meeting namin ngayon, withdraw na lang natin yung ating resolution at sabihin natin, recall na natin yan.